Well, hi. I tell you what, Laura Mennell, like Chanel. All right, clues to the people at home.
I love
polite,
that.
Lovely, talented.
Canadian.
And
of course.
And the Chanel
Absolutely.
Thing comes from Michael Mullarkey,
right.
My co-star.
Okay, because he says make it rhyme.
Yeah, because everybody says Mennell, but it's right. Mennell.
What other Canadianisms can you share with us?
Anne-Marie?
Do you like
Gordon
poutine?
Lightfoot? Do you like poutine?
I'm a vegetarian, so okay. I do vegetarian poutine.
Okay, ooh.
And maple syrup is kind of tasty
right.
and has healthy properties in it, so
I
that's
see.
Okay.
Do you put ketchup on your potato chips?
I do. I think Americans do that as well,
not
right?
Really.
No.
No?
Not
really?
Potato
on
chips?
On potato chips?
Oh, God, no.
Oh.
No, fries.
Oh,
yeah, yeah.
Okay, on fries.
No,
yeah.
That's just weird.
Why do Canadians punch above their weight in terms of participation in show business?
No,
but it's true
but
though,
it's
isn't
really
it?
Really interesting.
Yes.
Yeah, we are definitely among you.
All right, which
Very
may make sense.
We're like infiltrating
right.
the American system.
Okay, new show on history called Project Blue Book, which is about alienish stuff, right?
Yeah, it's about real life cases.
Okay.
At one point from the 1950s and 60s that were classified from the public.
And do you believe in this stuff, or what is your sense as you come to know more about it?
You know, I have to say, more and more, finding out about these cases, I have become so open to the fact that there has to be something out there. And that's what our show is about, one of the biggest mysteries of our time. I think we make a pretty good argument for it.
All right, fair enough. Well, yeah. Let's take a look. Watch this from History Look.
I have a question?
Yes, sorry. The sign outside. Do you have any shelters in stock?
We do. So why don't you get your hubby to drop by tomorrow so he and I can talk? It'll take some explaining.
Unfortunately, the hubby is out of town, and the wifey would like to surprise him when he gets back. So why don't you ring one up and deliver it by morning so I can build my own bomb shelter before he gets home? Did I explain that clearly enough for you?
Oh, excellent. You know what?
Smile.
You were That's able it. To overcome the Canadian politeness.
I know.
To get it right there.
Just a little bit,
yeah,
right?
Very good.
I mean, the thing that I like about Mimi is, yes, she is the supportive housewife to Alan Hynek, but I think she's starting to feel a little idle in her 1950s domesticity.
Right.
She's trying to branch out a little bit, which I think is kind of fun.
We're thrilled to have Kai here, but I was telling her about Mark Criskey being from Nova Scotia.
Yes.
And what did you say about Nova Scotians?
They are the salt of the earth. Great, wonderful people.
Yeah.
Yeah.
See?
Love them.
True. You've got it all figured out.
Yeah.
Prior to getting involved in this, did you have any interest in this stuff? Or have you become interested in it now that you're working on the show?
I mean, it's an interesting subject, and I can't say I wasn't, but this has opened my eyes quite a bit. Yeah.
Lives are being changed. Project Blue Book, it airs Tuesdays at 10 on History. Laura Mennell, like Chanel. Thanks for being here this morning. Thanks so
Thank
much.
You.
Nice
You're
to see
lovely.
You. Thank you. Well,